got to get. Get him, goddammit, get him!
Wriggle out of this when I do. Hey!
filthy goddamn mongrel!
You better pray I don't get loose!
Just put this idiot in the goddamn ground!
There! That
damn jackass.
Mule.
Ah!
got you a one-way ticket to hell!
Still a good soul, huh? That's nice. Real nice. But your new friend, the Marshal, he's having problems. More problems. With your even newer friend, Montez. They're in the sheriff's office in Valentine. He asked me to ask you if you can bring a goddamn posse and come armed. Can you do that? Yeah, I thought you could. Best get going.
Our town. We don't give up neither.
You got that right.
Tom, who are they?
Well, they're with me.
Let me go.
Tom, not to put too fine a point upon
it. And I'll let you all
live.
But
we don't need deep shit. Pardon my language. Now, he's talking sense.
We're all adults here, Bob.
Sure as shit is shit. They'll be back until they freed Montez, and we and every decent person in this town is dead.
You know what, Bob? Montez. I'm a man of many contradictions. I've thought long and hard about a speech about ethics, about responsibility, about rule of law. Then I decided I'd just do this.
I just want to say, I'm not expecting more than a token gift for Yuletide this year. Now, please don't go to too much trouble.
You ain't supposed to be here.
They won't even recognize your voice.
Oh!
some piece of work. Look at me. We cut from the same cloth. How about letting me go?